y'all. It's Tamari here.
And it's Sara Puckett.
And Rickea Jackson.
And we're here today on Gay Street, gonna show Rickea one of the most popular streets in Knoxville.
So what was like a deciding factor for you choosing like Tennessee?
Honestly, it was y'all. Like, truly. Just seeing like how you guys are so like oriented, and even like in the games, you know, people on the bench are all cheering and are yeah. all happy like that y'all are winning.
Right.
So that really like pulled me. Like, I was like, okay, they love each other. Like, I
yeah.
like that a
yeah.
lot.
I think that's one of the biggest things people always ask me, like, mm-hmm. what do you like about it, Tennessee? Like, we're family.
Yeah.
All right, Sara, take us away.
Curtain four. So excited. Okay, so what's your favorite ice cream?
I like strawberry, vanilla.
Okay, I think I'm gonna get a hot fudge sundae with chocolate.
Classic.
Can I sample the sweet cream, please?
She's gonna like it.
Let's see. Let's see if TK knows what she's talking about.
Drum roll, please.
It's literally vanilla.
No,
it's literally, okay, it's like a milky vanilla.
See, it's okay. Like sweetish, creamy-ish.
I want this, yeah.
Okay.
That's good.
All right.
Thank you.
Okay, Rickea, next question.
So, what are you looking forward to from this season, other than this delicious ice cream?
Oh, of course. Definitely like bonding with you guys and winning championships. Like, I really feel like we are a championship caliber team, like Sam. Right now, so yeah.
What have you liked about Tennessee just in general so far?
I just like how there's a mall here.
My favorite thing.
I just like it's a beautiful campus. Tennessee is mm-hmm. really beautiful. Like the facilities, all of them are just gorgeous. So that's probably yeah. my favorite part, yeah.
Let's go trivia, rapid trivia.
All right, okay. Ready? Favorite food?
Steak.
Favorite dessert?
This.
Favorite color?
Pink.
Favorite car?
Camaro.
Favorite hairstyle?
Curly hair.
Lashes or no lashes?
Lashes.
Makeup brand?
Yep. Huh?
Favorite makeup brand?
Fenty.
Clothing store?
Ooh, Forever 21.
Okay.
All right, last one. Favorite TV show?
Bel Air.
Favorite movie?
Suicide Squad.
Ooh.
I love that movie. Okay. Harley Quinn and the Joker.
Yeah.
Oh, I just love them.
You wanna do anything like after college basketball related?
I definitely have aspirations of playing in WNBA.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, broadcasting, WNBA, things of that sort.
Yeah, well, other than like basketball related or just your communications major related, do you have like a dream job that you would wanna do one day?
I do want to open up a daycare. I think those Aww. Are so cute.
So
and
you had fun
so
with
sweet.
The kids.
I honestly did. I'm not going to lie. I didn't think I was going to have that much fun with them. Like, they just are so cute. But I definitely want to open up a daycare.
It's been really fun getting to know you.
Thank you so much.
And that's a wrap.